Welcome to Breakfast at Fami's. Today we're making a bow tie inspired by Alexis Vitar. First, what you need are little bow tie ornaments. It's perfect season for it. I got mine at H&M Home. Just cut off anything that you don't need. Grab a safety pin. And we're gonna attach it to the bow tie. I'm using a little piece of ribbon, so it just sticks on there. Simply cut it to size. And just use some crazy glue. Et voilà, that's it. Thank you for watching.